Yeah. So it's like, there's a little bit more shuffling. Cuts. All right. I gotta play first this time. Oh my gosh. Six, seven.
I'm only getting four.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it too. I'm only getting four too. One, two, three, four. Ill. Painter Red Roses skill. I'll keep doing this.
Right.
Yep.
Vision of the future. Red Popsicle. Throw one.
Ooh. Yep.
Sure.
This is going to be interesting to play against. Ink Bare Necessities. That's. Let's look in your hands, what you got. Okay, so you got the T-Bone to from Atala to that. I will take the, let's take the,
this one is,
yeah, let's take the Fishbone Quill. Go ahead.
Yes?
Yep, Pat. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't.
Yeah, no problem.
I know, Pixelborn. Hard.
I'll be inking the Phytosphere.
Mm-hmm.
Up to upload Tipo.
Yep.
I'll be inking other cards.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Let's ink a Bare Necessities. Let's play a. Let's play Ursula. One, two, three, four. No songs with. If. With. I know. Go ahead.
Nice. Oh,
pass.
Sure.
Yep. Yep. Tough calls now. This is one of my toughest one yet. I guess Prashan. Let's make you discard a card.
I'll be discarding Now the people switch.
Yep, draw a card. Inca Ursula. Go ahead. Pass.
Alright. Drofter. Ink Tipo.
Yep.
5 Maui.
Yep.
I will take out Ariel.
Yep.
And I'll be questing for 2.
Yep.
Turn.
Two cards in hand.
Yep.
Play Ariel, my Ink Ariel. Let's go with a Lucifer. Discard 2 or unless you get an action.
Discard Brawl.
Oof, okay. Draw a card. Pass turn to you. Sorry. When I look.
Alright.
Pass.
Turn. How many cards in hand?
I got 3.
Alright. That's my turn.
Three cards. You can see it. I can't see that.
Now I'll be inking the brawl. I'll be questing for 2.
I'm gonna kill it in the mail.
Buster.
That would add up right now. Alright. So I got 6 for I'ma tap this, you got 1 card in hand. I'ma go, you're welcome, it's my own guy. It'll be alright. Then I'm gonna draw 2 cards. 1, 2. You're at 6 right now. So let's play a Diablo and Sir Hiss, and I will pass to you.
All right, drop your turn. Ink Hideaway. Questing for 2 again.
Yep.
This turn.
Let's don't talk about Bruno. We're gonna target. Let's target Grumatala. Yep.
Evens?
Yeah, that's fine. It don't matter which one. Just pick anyone. It's fine.
I'll pick this one then.
Yeah. Okay. Pick that one. Discard.
Ah,
all right. I draw a card. It don't matter because I'm just gonna make you discard a card.
All right.
And then I draw another card. So I got 4 cards. I will then. That would almost been bad. I will ink Sir Hiss. And then quest for 1. And then pass turn to you.
Alright.
So that's 6.
Drop turn. 3 brawl on the Diablo.
Yep. Draw card. No, go ahead.
Yeah, you can draw for
card. I know. I was thinking about it like all over the place.
And I'll be questing for 1.
Yep.
Turn.
Uh, because that would be bad. So three. Let's play the Hidden Cove for one. I will move both of these to the Hidden Cove. Let's kill Tipo. And then I will quest for two. And pray another Prince John. And you go.
Alright, Doctor. For four, you know, they move the popsicle. Then Maui will take out the cove.
Yep. I got three. How many cards you got in hand?
Two.
Two. Ooh. Draw a card. I will. You have forgotten me. Discard two cards.
Too well for all of them.
I will draw four cards.
Yes.
Three. Four. That's a lot. So now I got seven cards in hand. I'm at Inca Diablo. Let's play a Ursula. Look at the top. Five, four cards. One, two, four. No songs. Never a song. Okay, that's fine. Quest for four. So the seven, I'm at seven, pass turn, go ahead.
All right, draw for turn. Inky home. Maui will take out one of the jewels.
Yep.
And Hiram will quest for one.
Yep.
Pass to you.
Let's four, let's play Muses. Maui's annoying. So hard. She will tap to sing Sudden Chill. I know you're gonna cards in hand, but sing it, and then I'm gonna bounce Aerial back to my hand with Muse Trigger, and then I am going to play Aerial again. Look at top four. One, two, three, four. No songs again. Like, how lucky am I? How lucky am I? It's like, sure. That's Inca Diablo. So we got a while to go. It's gonna be a hard game. Pass you.
Alright. Doctor.
Yep. Pixisu, win the game.
Ifitipo?
Yep.
Quest for one.
Yep.
Pass to you.
Let's play Akita. One, two, four, five.
It's minus three attack, right?
What?
it's minus 3 attack, right?
Yeah. Yep, minus 3 all your opposing characters, yes. So you got a 3-3 Maui, a 3-5 Maui. It's crazy. Let's tap these two, and we're gonna go ahead and sing Under the Sea. So it'll put Hiram to the bottom. And then we're gonna trigger the Muse to bounce Ariel. And I will replay the Ariel. Let's see if I can get the song. No song. Well then, I guess it don't want to play no song, so I guess we go get the question. Quest for two. Pass. They don't want no songs. It's like, no. Right. We don't talk about songs.
For two, Vision of the Future.
Uh-oh. I don't know, my camera is so bad right now, like.
Doing this with the back. Maui will take out the Prince John.
Yep.
And pass to you.
Quest for 4. 13. Unless you forgot me. Discard that one card you got in your hand. I knew it. Trigger, target Ariel, bounce Ariel, play Ariel. Can I get a song? I got one. I got two. I'ma get You're Welcome. These three cards go to the bottom. And then I will pass over to you.
Alright. 12th turn. For one, play Ice Block.
Yep.
Then Maui will take out
True.
The Muses.
Yep. I'll show you next time. Let's take care. I'll play Muses. Let's quest for 2, go to 15. Let's tap Ariel to sing You're Welcome. And I'm gonna target my Kita. Get long cards. Alright, and then I will just draw 2. And then I will bounce Ariel to my hand with the Muse trigger. I will play Ariel again. Look at the top 4. So this is the top 4 people want to see on the screen. I will take, you don't talk about Bruno. Put it back to the bottom. Play a Diablo. And then pass turn to you.
Alright. Cool. For 8.
Yep.
Oh, well.
Yep.
popsicle.
Yep.
One lady popsicle.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. As over to you.
I'm a shift Diablo, just get rid of Under the Sea. One, two, three. I do. That's quest for three. Go to 18. I'm gonna tap five. And we gonna don't talk about Bruno, your crap. Yep. The one with the dice on it, sorry. Yep.
That's crap.
Then we're gonna trigger the bounce aerial. Pass turn. And then draw a card for Diablo when you draw.
Alright. Draw. For two. Vision of the future.
Yep.
Take this. Seven, you prep.
Yep. See, I thought so. That's why I replayed the area. Like, no. Pre prep me or something.
Turn.
Draw a card. Play Ariel. No songs. Let's play Diablo and let's just pass you.
Turn.
Mm-hmm.
No, I got nothing.
Okay. Good games.
Alright, good game. Good luck in the next.
You too.